Really good, really expensive. This little cup was $6, so.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the daily vlog, but it's actually the weekend, so it's the weekend daily vlog, and I'm on my way to Green Bay right now to go to meet with my family. They're gonna be there at like noon. It's only 10:30 yet. I gotta do some shopping for LA for the flight and everything. I gotta buy some snacks and stuff for the plane, so I'm gonna do that today. And then we're going to, I think it's some cave place that we've been to a million times. I know the name, but I'm not gonna disclose it on my vlog. But anyway, I'm going there, and we really don't want to go because it's raining out and it's crappy, and rocks are gonna be all wet and slippery, and you're not gonna be able to do much, and water's so cold so you can't swim there yet. It's really depressing. But I also want to see my grandparents. I'd never see like the grandparents. I don't even like remember because I haven't seen them since I was like 7 years old. So yeah, it's been a long time, but I guess we're all gonna go see them. I would rather go to like Chicago or Milwaukee or something, but no, gotta go to this dumb place.
Plans are for today, Mikkel. Dude, I said without swearing right before I clicked the vlog and she starts swearing.
Yeah, I know that,
aggressively.
You're gonna be an asshole.
Yeah, I guess. Anyway. Douche. There's Kaylee. Hi, Kaylee. Hi, Kaylee.
I'm never in the vlogs. Why is this?
Because we hate you. Watch out, Kaylee. You're going to crush your little legs. Got a baby coming in.
Incoming baby.
So right now, we're actually not going to Cave Point today because my mom got all psycho. So what we're going to do is we're going to actually probably just do something in Green Bay or maybe Appleton. I don't know really what we're doing. Probably going to go out to eat. That's really what I'm looking forward to because I'm starving. Eat at Olive Garden. Because that's the good place. Right, Kaylee?
Right, Kaylee?
Olive Garden.
We just got done out of Pan America.
Because Pan America's fun. I bought two movies. I got Lawless, which is a really good movie that I actually really enjoyed. Right here. Then I got this movie too for me and Kat to watch. Looks kind of good. I'd never actually seen it before, so as soon as I come back from LA, that's what I'll watch with Kat. Yeah, what are we doing now? I don't know either.
We did everything in Green Bay possible.
From Green Bay, Mikkel and everybody are following me. I gotta give them my PS4 and everything and pack all that up. It's been fun. I enjoyed the day so far. It's 1:30 right now. We would probably just be getting to Cave Point right now if we would have left. Maybe not even there yet, but I'm not gonna go and hang out with people that are annoying. So tomorrow's graduation day, and then Monday is my last day in Wisconsin for a month and a half. Because Tuesday I leave at 4 o'clock in the morning, which will all be on the vlog. So Tuesday, guys, the vlog will be out flipping standing. Get really excited. Hopefully I can upload it all on time. This is another thing I wanted to talk about, is that I wanted to say that, like, I know when I get to LA, eventually I'll have a computer, but I don't know if it'll be, like, the first day I get there. I mean, hopefully it will be, because these daily vlogs are really what make my life have such a big purpose. I mean, it sounds really sad, but there's a lot more things. But, I mean, obviously the vlogs with my YouTube channel is, like, the biggest thing. And, if I can't upload every day, then there's no point. So I have to be able to do it. So I'm gonna try my hardest to get a laptop there right away, right when I get there. That way I can start editing and get Adobe Premiere and everything back set up so I can set up shop and keep continuing what I'm doing.
In my room downstairs, like 15 minutes ago, and I actually found my dog tags that I've been looking for like, I don't know, 6 months. They have Bros for Life, which was my clan tag. And then they have Mr. Letter 20, which was my original gamer tag. I had these custom done from one of my friends for Christmas as a Christmas gift, and I lost them like literally like 6 months ago, and I literally lifted up the recliner and moved it and they fell out, and I'm like, what? So now I can't wait to bring these to LA and everything and bring them everywhere so people know my gamer tag and kind of like that I'm a huge gamer and a nerd.
So I also wore these like airsofting and everything. I miss these. I've been wearing someone else's dog tags, these black ones, for a while whenever I go airsofting. But I think I'm gonna take the bumpers off of these ones, which are these things, and put them on here so they don't make all that clinking. But yeah, pretty beast. And then right now I'm gonna pack all my snacks. I got like pretzels and different types of chips and granola bars and gum right here and M&M's. One of my coworkers made a whole list of stuff I should buy for an airplane, so that's why I bought all of the stuff that was on the list. And yes, now I'm gonna pack my bags, finish that kind of up, and then tomorrow I have to have Corey go through everything and make sure everything's all like, you know, plane legal. I have to. Well, you can't bring liquids on a plane, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drink a bunch of water bottles and then just take the empty bottles with me, and then right when I get past TSA, I refill the bottles. So that's what you're allowed to do, that you just gotta be smart. So then I'm gonna watch Lawless and everything today too. Went downstairs after cleaning everything, ready to watch Lawless, and I remembered that I sold my PS4, which is my Blu-ray player downstairs. So now I'd have to watch it up here, but then I got a call from my friend Orville, and he's on his way over right now. He wants to go do something because he said he had a full tank of gas or something. He wants to go waste some gas while I'm still here. So we're gonna do that too. So I guess I'm gonna go hang out and actually get to do something today with somebody. So that'll be kind of fun. I'm gonna get my shoes on and figure out something to do with it. We just got to Appleton Mall. Gonna go walk around for a little bit. It's a nice day out actually. It was rainy and crappy, but now it's kind of really nice. On our way home right now, actually, Orville got super yelled at for driving his truck, so now we're gonna go home so we can get grounded, and I'm gonna go home and eat the rest of this. This is Cornerstone. It's delicious, or Cold Stone. It's really good, really expensive. This little cup was $6, so thank you, government. Glad my money goes going somewhere. It's 7 o'clock at night. I'm going to probably jump on GTA and maybe watch a movie. I think I'm going to watch a movie first. This movie sounds more fun. Then I'll jump on Grand Theft Auto or Minecraft or maybe even Dying Light. Possibly Black Ops 3. I don't know. A lot of possibilities in game-wise. Got my shoes and clothes all picked out for tomorrow's graduation. Really excited to graduate tomorrow and be officially out of school forever. Yay! Dogs are outside. It's actually 10 o'clock. It's 10:30. I'm gonna go to bed. I just got done watching Lawless. I didn't play video games like at all today, which, well, I played a little GTA, but that was pretty good. Tucker's just sitting here. I was just petting him for a little bit. I just watched Lawless. Outstanding movie. I love that movie. And now I'm gonna end the video. So remember to else this below, guys. Keep it G for gamer. And I'll see you in tomorrow's video, which I graduate tomorrow. So tomorrow will be an exciting video. And then I leave on Tuesday. So get excited, guys. These next few vlogs will be very, very exciting. So see you tomorrow. Peace.